Yeah, nobody gave me any questions to prep for, nope, so.
That's good.
My name is Jake Schneider. I work for Pacific Tree Care in Calistoga, California. It's a family business. It's been in business since 1982. Mostly we're commercial residential, although recently we've been doing a lot more fire cleanups. California's been hit pretty hard, so we've been kind of shifting towards some of the bigger stuff. This is a cleanup from some hazard trees that were left over from the 2020 glass fire. Our client lost their house that was under construction. They've asked us to come in and take out a few trees that threaten the irrigation and the pool. We're using a 19 XP rubber track machine. We actually have two of these units. Great unit, real reliable, gets the job done for us. We have 9 tow behinds and 3 track machines. And out in an area like this, the track machines are nice because we can actually get to the material instead of having to forward all the material to the track machine. We also use them on tight driveways, places where a truck and a trailer are more difficult if we have to move. It's a little bit more nimble. Makes it so that we can get our job done with as little impact on the ground as possible. Quality of the material that they use to build these things. They're hand-built machines. They're sturdy, they're durable. They last a long time. We got some machines in our fleet that go back as far as 2007, 2008, that are still running today. And the Bandit product is fantastic.